The downtown Fort Myers skyline could look a lot different. City leaders are considering adding a Ferris wheel to the historic district. Thanks for watching NBC2 tonight. I'm Kyla Gaylor. As NBC2's Madison Adams found out, the city says it will bring in more people and more money.
The big question at tonight's Historic Preservation Commission meeting: would a carnival ride in the middle of downtown Fort Myers be worth the investment?
These things do make money.
Members were not completely against the idea. They just asked the city to do more research and find out if a Ferris wheel is really something that residents want.
If you do this, you got to live with it in your backyard.
And they're not needed in the historic district. It is a place, to say the least.
Of course, building one in our area comes with a pretty unique problem.
If a hurricane comes through, what happens then?
And they are designed for a Cat 5 hurricane. You do have that coming as they take all those gondolas down. What happens, the way they have the equipment set up, is the wheel slowly rotates with the wind.
Right now, the proposed spots for the ride would be near the Colusa Sound Amphitheater or next to the Hall of 50 States. Some people I spoke with thought the beach might be a better option for something like this, rather than historical downtown Fort Myers.
Yeah, I don't think it's the right one for the area that I look at. It would be better for Fort Myers Beach.
Weathers says the city is looking into bringing a smaller Ferris wheel as a test run to figure out if people will even use the ride. If the big one gets approved, it likely won't be here for another 3 to 4 years. I'm local in downtown Fort Myers, Madison Adams, NBC2.